Welcome to this GD Inbox video. This one will be an automotive unboxing video because the RB1, the G8 manifold for the CRZ has come. The package you receive, I ordered this important piece to wake up a CRZ from Tejiwa Import, which is a UK importer. They are in the UK, probably they have a local stock and they import faster from Japan than shipping from Japan. I tend to no longer use international shipment like from China, from China, from Japan. And here is the internal. Is this one the G8 RB1 manifold? Okay. It's an original as you see there. It's an Honda genuine parts. The piece came in this slightly rosé plastic wrap. It's new because there are many options online. It's new. In the end, I decided for a new item because there were other options. There were some items in Malaysian, Indonesian, used item from those websites where you do a forward import, but I had enough issues. This is the reverse. Mm-hmm. The air will enter from this to the cylinder. It's a piece of plastic. The price of this one shipped in the end, it was about 280, a bit less, shipped after custom and after paying the local VAT, the IVA, 22% of VAT we have there. Okay, so the gasket are not there, but I will reuse the gasket from the CRZ actually mounted. This here there is a bigger gasket with a spigot, and even this one will came from my car. When you buy the G8 manifold, take care of this one. Check that there is the RB1 imprint, because this one is the right version. Honda Ivytech. This is probably a part number. And so here is. There is much to see because this one is only a plastic item. The Japanese engineer used this one on the Honda Fit RS, which has. The same engine of the CRZ, the base engine, insomma, it's called the LEA1. But in the CRZ, I think that they swapped this bigger or more performance manifold with a more closed, more compressed one that probably works better on the low RPM. I will go to a mechanic to install to install this one today, and there will be also a dyno with a check before and after the installation, so it will be discovered one more time if the RB1 manifold and how much is making the CRZ finally a bit faster. There is a free item which is the most important item, and is this one, the Tejiwa booklet that you will find when you buy a new RB1. This one is an NSX tuned, very high quality print paper and print, 200 grams for sure. Pastificazione opaca. There are, of course, other items that the Tejiwa is importing, like the coilover, tin. Everyone need a Recaro motorsport seat. Tejiwa.com, this is basically a booklet, an advertising booklet, OMP. Stylo Petronas. Of course, the flat tire Nankang, Dunlop, Yokohama, Pirelli. Of course, this one, these aren't the tire for the CRZ. Titan 7, alloy wheels. Again, alloy wheels. You can literally show your alloy wheel on this video. Nissan Scan. Ultra leggera. These are the typical. Oz design. These are familiar. NK. And Bola. Attention to the Bola because they have a very interesting flat wheel, which is this one. I am looking an aerodynamic, an aero alloy wheel, but not an alloy wheel that cost 200 euro for every wheel. Tejiwa, this is probably the Tejiwa show car with an anime girl on the right, on the cofano. And carbonio detail, reinforced bar. At Tejiwa dei Artamari, Seibon, white line, okay, cooler works. PBS, Pagid Racing, Brake Pad Performance, and of course Ferrodo. If you're looking to upgrade your brake, then Ferrodo have got you covered. Stop Tech, Yellow Speed Racing, High Performance Coilovers, Stopping Power, huge range of big brake hits available for a wide variety of manifolds. And JS Racing. With the infamous Honda 2000. HKS, Ekepes. Remus, il mitico Remus, there is a Remus for the CRZ with only two holes. Mishimoto Performance Cooling Products. Engine build part from the very best brand from the market, rod piston, camshaft, bearing, studio bolts, shopengine@tegiva.com. So it's finished with an alloy wheel shop, alloywheelshop.com, and this was the very nice and even graphically a bit chaotic, but a good product. Okay, but it's not everything here, because there is a second package. There is a second package for the CRZ, which is a minor item, but it worth it. It comes from Autodoc, which is an auto partner store, a startup, a pretty successful Italian startup that they are basically selling to the private people the auto parts, Autodoc, etc. They are not particularly cheap, so you have to check. You have, in case you want to buy something, you have to, it's better to check if your mechanic, maybe he has a better price. Because I noticed that let's unbox this mysterious package to know what it will contain. Typical Havana package, orange, and ta-da! The little inside package is it weight, and here is, it's a Brembo packaging, probably they are pad, because it's not a disc. Brake pad, pastiglie freno, Bremslage, Bremsbelage, plaquette de frein. This is not the basic version of the braking pad, but it was a slightly better version, a bit darker. I hope it's not only a coating. Brake pad set, disc brake, B4 part, B4 part, social network, etc. I am changing this one because the CRZ, I bought it and I noticed that actually there are mounted on the front, there are braking pads that they are making a noise at the end of the braking, like a little train. Where is the opening? The brakes are making an odd sound. Not every thing, not every time, but very often. So this one, I am pretty sure that this one, recommended by Diego, Research and Development. I don't know if Diego is a real people or is a testimonial. But I think that this very dark braking pads, they will not make a noise. I am pretty confident. There is an imprint in Brembo, P28. Very good. And this latest. Okay, very, very, very carbonous. This is the booklet, the inside booklet. FEFM. Federation of European Manufacturers for Friction Material. Okay, here is the explanation, the final page that explains fixed caliber brake, sliding caliber brake. Okay, but I will not change alone. Always change your brake pad from your trusted mechanic. Never change alone your the brake of your car, because it's a too important part of the car for dilettantes, for a new buy. Okay, on the side they are painted, but even there they are so dark. The Brembo brake. And I hope also that the CRZ will break a bit more. Even if the car is braking enough for the sporty driving, normal driving, it's braking more than the Mini Cooper S. One last thing, in case you want to know how much are the tax, the duty, the custom, buying this one, the RB1, this one. This one was on eBay, I remember, about 200 euros, a bit more, similar. You will pay with shipping with DHL, inside the EU, and inside a place like Italy with 22% of VAT. You will pay only doganali Dazio, this is the true custom. 7.57 euros. The balzello is there, the oneri doganali, IVA, this is the VAT, Italian VAT, 49 euros, because they assume that buying on the UK there is no tax. And also there is an extra duty tax receiver, 14 euros, 0.50. I think this one is a DHL special. So 56 imponibile, 0.83 soggetto, conforto 29% 43. There is also this 3 euro of VAT, which is a VAT on the VAT. It's a tax. It's a VAT calculated on the duty tax. Okay. The total was 74.52 euros. So there is an extra, but in the end the shipment was relatively fast. The shipment was relatively fast, 1 week, eight days, about 8 working days. As I said at the beginning, I don't want to risk buying this one from the Malaysia, used, maybe it's broken or something, or maybe it get lost in the customs. So I decided to buy one, buy new. Later today I will install this one from the mechanic, and I will do the dyno. To see the difference. This one was the inbox video, the first part probably. Thanks for watching, see you soon, bye.